we live our life with a lot of fear that translate into arrogance, feeling of inadequacy, stress, and we are not comfortable under our skin. But if we are not afraid of death by accepting the fact that we will die, we will be able to think, what is this short life for? We'll live meaningfully, giving love, not being afraid, and doing important things.